You can change the automatic shutoff time on the ThinkLabs 1 and set it between 1 and 10 minutes. Start with the one in off mode and then power it on. Click the A button once for every minute you want the stethoscope to stay on. After the last click, press and hold the button for about 15 seconds until the one shuts off. You've now saved your desired shutoff time.